My name is Junior Constable Sean Boston. I'm composing this report at the request of Senior Inspector John Perry. The incident under investigation occurred on the 17th of September 1886 at 7 p.m. at the House of Illusions.
Ladies and gentlemen, today you will witness a miracle.
Do not be frightened. My machine won't hurt me. Angela, turn it on.
During a dress rehearsal of Andy Fox's Time Machine show, the illusionist, Mr. Fox, and his assistant, Angela Forrest, disappeared under the most mysterious of circumstances. I have collected evidence from the scene and delivered it to the local police station for examination. Fox had worked on the machine for several years. Eyewitnesses say Tesla himself had a hand in its construction. As part of his performance, Fox placed several glowing spheres near the machine. He said they provided the machine with the energy it needed in order to operate. Next, Mr. Fox and Miss Forrest stepped into the machine. There was a bright flash of light and then smoke filled the stage. When the smoke cleared, Mr. Fox and Miss Forrest were nowhere to be seen. Later, the machine disappeared as well.
You're finally here. I was afraid my letter was lost in the mail. I assume you've examined the case. Make yourself at home. Everything you need is on the desk where the officer on duty sits, including a box of Fox's personal belongings. Perhaps you'll find something important among the trash. Collect everything you need to begin searching the theatre.
I've done everything I can for you. Continue your search.
Thank you. Good evening, Detective. I was waiting for you in the theater. What can I do for you? Do you need information about the tickets for Fox's show? Details about who was in the audience? I'd be happy to share even confidential information with you after you do me a favor. Please find my monocle. I accidentally dropped it somewhere, and without it, I won't be able to help you.
Thank you.
Ah, thank you. That's better. Now, let's see what Fox left you. Voila! I think this will help you. Good luck with your search. Remember, John, this is more than a theater. It's the House of Illusions, where many things will seem strange until you learn how the magician performs the trick. Feel free to search the whole place. Be careful, and good luck.
Thank you.